And Elon Musk could be in some hot water. Late last Friday, the Tesla founder tweeted about his plans to conduct his own research to determine the amount of Twitter users that are actually bots.
Something doesn't add up here. Claim that number of real, unique humans that you see making comments on a daily basis on Twitter is above 95%. That is what they're claiming. Does anyone have that experience?